Today, we're thrilled to unveil the September release of Maxon One, packed with updates and enhancements to our award-winning tools, including Cinema 4D, Cineware, ZBrush, Redshift, and Red Giant. This release is especially designed to empower artists on the go, streamline workflows, and boost precision and control like never before. We're excited to introduce ZBrush for iPad, which brings the powerful features of ZBrush on the go, allowing you to sculpt whatever you can imagine anywhere you feel creative. Cinema 4D 2025 extends fast and intuitive unified simulation and particles even further with tools to help you better art direct projects, while advanced users will enjoy new tools to create efficient procedural animation. With Redshift, artists enjoy production-class GPU rendering, now more photoreal than ever thanks to caustics improvements, while also offering more creative options for non-photorealism. And Red Giant gives editors and compositors powerful tools to add effects, transitions, and correct color using Maxon Studio to quickly apply creative capsule templates, Geo to add 3D objects with After Effects, plus a new powerful color correction tool for both After Effects and Premiere. Created by artists for artists, ZBrush for iPad offers a fully reimagined user interface and touch-based controls without sacrificing the power and functionality of ZBrush for desktop. Apple's user-friendly touch capabilities make it easy to jump right into sculpting, especially if you're a new user. And you can streamline your workflow using gestures to control common features such as draw size, focal shift, undos, and redos. The new Apple Pencil features will speed up your sculpting process by assigning actions to adjust things like draw size, Z intensity, or focal shift, or set squeeze to adjust polyframe on or off. You can also customize the Apple Pencil to create simple quick access to features such as framing your mesh to the screen, solo your subtool, replay the last stroke, create a new folder, activate symmetry, and so much more. For artists who want to continue their sculpt on desktop, simply save your work. This version allows users with subscriptions to transfer files between iPad and desktop seamlessly. Whether it's saving out a ZTL or a Z project, or just pressing the one button Go Z solution to transfer your creations. ZBrush for iPad's highly customizable user interface lets you personalize your own digital sculpting experience so you can have all the tools arranged just the way you like them. Polycount can reach upwards to the same detail level as the desktop, depending on the iPad memory and version. Up to 92 million polys per mesh has been achieved on the latest M4 iPad. You also can get ZBrush's unrivaled collection of proprietary digital sculpting brushes created with real-world sculpting techniques in mind, so you can get the same type of natural feelings with sculpting with polygons that you get with clay. The familiar ZBrush features you've come to love are now available in ZBrush for iPad. Experience the same powerful tools and capabilities on the go. ZRemesher generates a new mesh with an even distribution of polygons, preserving the essential details and flow of the original surface. Sculptures Pro adds and reduces triangle tessellation with each brush stroke, making it simple to focus on sculpting without worrying about technical restraints. Dynamesh retopologizes while sculpting, so as you stretch the digital clay or add volume, it retains the same basic digital sculpting detail. Array Mesh lets you create duplicate instances of geometry in varying patterns and shapes in real time. The dynamic system enhances your sculpt by allowing any surface to be draped over another surface to give that extra touch to your characters. Live Boolean gives users the ability to combine, subtract, and/or use intersections to create unique results. Polypainting makes it easy to paint and sculpt at the same time, making it possible to paint on a model surface without first assigning a texture map. We're excited that all these features and more are now available to artists who want to work anywhere they feel inspired. And we can't wait to see what you'll bring to life. ZBrush for iPad is included with your ZBrush or Maxon One subscription and is also available as a standalone subscription. This includes over 200 of ZBrush's leading digital sculpting brushes and allows you to load the thousands of custom desktop brushes that have been created by our incredible user base. For anyone wanting to try the world's leading digital sculpting application, now on iPad, a free plan is available with some limitations in functionality. This builds on the same powerful sculpting foundation with 28 of some of the more popular brushes, Looking ahead to other aspects of this release, our product teams have been hard at work integrating new features and updates into the rest of our product lineup. Cinema 4D 2025 lets you elevate your motion graphics and VFX to new heights with unprecedented control and realism with advanced simulations featuring improvements in pyro, rigid body dynamics, particle modifiers, and MoGraph tools. We've added a number of improvements for particle modifiers. The new follow spline modifier makes it easy to create motion graphic effects with particles flowing along a spline. The spin modifier has been redesigned. We've added align to surface. The math modifier now includes variants, and look, spin, and turn have more artist-friendly controls. Support for MoGraph weights and force objects allows you to quickly dial in rigid body simulations, while the new sparse volume and sparse surface emission types based on nano VDB technology allow for faster and larger pyro simulations. Also, improved parameter options in pyro are sure to light the fuse of your creativity. We've also added a bunch of new pyro presets to the asset browser to kickstart your next project. The new field driver tag adds unparalleled flexibility, allowing you to control object parameters with fields. Optimize your scene performance with the Object Profiling Manager, ensuring your projects run smoothly and efficiently. Cinema 4D 2025 offers continuing improvements with updates to color management and render space settings. The Color Chooser offers a streamlined workflow that makes it easier than ever to choose the right color in the right color space. Colors are also now automatically converted to the proper space when you import presets or copy and paste between multiple projects. New import and export settings for color spaces ensure consistent color accuracy across all formats and assets. New file name tokens allow you to easily tag renders with the display and render color space, so you're sure the right settings get applied when moving to compositing. Achieve exceptional color precision and consistency with the enhanced OCIO workflows. And just in case you missed it, Cinema 4D's June release includes scene nodes enhancements that provide more options to create procedural geometry. The points modifier node, for example, greatly simplifies the process to create custom deformers and remap data attached to points. The set point value node and noise modifier make it easier to deform existing geometry. The outline spline node enables procedural spline outlines, allowing for stacked and nested shapes from a single input. Support for spring connections and motors were added to rigid body simulations, along with easier options for creating connectors between objects. Cinema 4D 2025 also enhances its extensive import and export capabilities to ensure a smoother, more integrated workflow. Instances are now supported in USD import and export, while full skeletal animation can now be exported in USD. FBX import and export now include improved support for units and scaling. Cineware is our bridge for seamless integration of Cinema 4D into other host applications like Adobe After Effects and Unreal. And now, Cineware 2025 offers even more extensive integration and includes a number of performance improvements under the hood. Redshift 2025 updates several aspects of our GPU accelerated renderer so you can achieve photorealistic and non-photorealistic results with unprecedented speed and efficiency. Rendering beautiful patterns of light passing through glass and gems is easier than ever with improvements to Redshift caustics. Enable the new brute force caustics with a single click and easily achieve realistic lighting. Brute force caustics are ideal when your scene is lit by dome lights or large area lights, but you can still choose photon-based caustics that work best for detailed areas lit by point or spotlights. Improvements to the non-photoreal rendering system let you achieve amazing tune-like results and tone mapping for contours, a global contour option, and custom pattern inputs. With this release, contours no longer need to be added to each material separately. Now, the contour node connected to the global contour port in render settings will apply its effect to every material in the scene that doesn't already have a contour node connected. You can also now choose custom pattern inputs for the tone map pattern node. The sprite nodes utility has doubled with the inclusion of an input port for procedurals, like Maxon Noise or Tiles node. Generating cutouts with procedurals is now simple. Connect the procedural node's color output to the sprite node's input and assign the material to the meshes. Volumes can now be composited using depth data in the same manner as other scene elements with the new volume depth AOV. Clouds, smoke, and explosions are no longer limited to 2D adjustments in post, making it easier to edit exterior environment renders without leaving volumetric elements feeling unrealistic. Redshift native cameras are now supported in Cinema 4D Crane, Morph, and Motion cameras, allowing artists easily to create dynamic and realistic camera movement, including adjustments in depth of field and other Redshift camera effects. Continuing our partnership with Adobe, Substance 3D materials with Redshift for Cinema 4D now include improved options for adjusting the size, rotation, and color space of materials. Presets stored within the SBSR files can now be easily applied, so it's quick to explore different surfaces based on each Substance 3D material. Red Giant 2025 injects fresh new energy into your workflows with a stunning set of new features for Geo, such as rigged animation support, expanded cloner capabilities, and depth of field. The new particular designer gets a refresh with improved preset search and navigation, timeline controls, and AE project saving. Finally, releasing Red Giant's fifth brand new tool this year, we proudly introduce Parametric Curve, a powerful contribution to our superior line of color tools. Parametric Curve provides unprecedented control for handling color and HDR video. Curves, levels, and working with HDR video are standard practices. Users now have the power to manipulate their footage with an HDR curve. Many color adjustments benefit from more nuanced controls than lift, offset, gamma, and gain. Make use of the Bezier curves effect that both processes the image with an HDR curve LUT and also overlays the curve on the image. One great use of this is to invert a color lookup, which isn't possible with some standard color operations. Supercharge your 3D workflow in After Effects with Red Giant Geo's exciting new advancements. Make your objects array pop with expanded cloner features like multiple materials and objects, with inward and outward orientation, and more. Dial in realism with the blazing fast, beautiful built-in depth of field powered by Universe Bokeh and controlled by our After Effects camera. There's so many great possibilities you unlock when adding 3D objects directly into After Effects. And now Geo supports the import of rigged animations from FBX. Breathe easier and settle into a more relaxed, creative environment with the latest improvements to Particulars Designer. With optimized navigation and preset search, timeline playhead control, and the ability to save your After Effects project without leaving the designer, you can focus on creating art and less on managing the tools. Capsules are our library of assets, models, shaders, materials, presets, and more designed to help kickstart your projects. Our capsules drop in June included a minimalist home office collection with beautifully designed models and original photographs to outfit your workspace. You can even explore a complete Cinema 4D scene file to see how to create your own home interior rendering. Our extensive library of realistic plants continues to grow, now offering over 600 different plant models to add life to your environments. In July, we completely revamped the look and feel of our material and object capsules in the Asset Browser. It's never been easier to make an apples-to-apples comparison between materials and get an accurate sense of how they'll look in your scene. We've also rolled out an amazing collection of 3D scanned natural materials by exterior.com, perfect for environment layout and rendering. Everything from sand to lava rock to grass. When combined with the 12 volume of plants by Lovework, you can render photorealistic landscapes. We've also continued our collaboration with Fuchs and Vogel to make a diverse set of roofing materials to cap off your exterior architectural visualizations. Maxon Studio, our new template engine for After Effects, was released in June and harnesses the power of over 130 Red Giant tools you can use to create amazing videos. Whether you're crafting stunning effects, intricate animations, or captivating motion graphics, Maxon Studio empowers you to enhance your videos with a straightforward dashboard that makes the process quick and easy. Need a quick transition effect or lower third? Launch the Studio dashboard and give it a try. We're thrilled to announce a game-changing update to our template engine that will revolutionize the way you customize and manage your designs in Studio. Now you can save your adjustments as reusable presets. Streamline your workflow by quickly applying your favorite customizations to new projects with a single click. Experiment with different styles and layouts without the fear of losing your favorite designs. Share your presets with your team to ensure a unified brand identity. Experience the freedom and flexibility of the Save as Preset feature. Update your plugin to the latest version and start creating with confidence and ease. Along with these amazing new products and features, We've also added the ability within the Maxon app to quickly switch license activations when working from a different computer, making your workflow more flexible and efficient than ever. We'd like to thank you for your support and enthusiasm for Maxon's suite of products. The innovations we've unveiled, from the launch of ZBrush for iPad to the enhanced capabilities of Cinema 4D and Cineware, new brute force caustics and MPR shaders features in Redshift, updates to Red Giant tools, and new capsules inside Cinema 4D and Maxon Studio, represent our commitment to empowering your creativity.